Jarnell, congratulations. Just a big win for this basketball team.
Yes, sir. First, I want to thank God for allowing us to have a sense of urgency out here tonight. We knew what we were getting into. We knew Alabama can get crazy when it comes to their press and getting their fans into it and their team of runs. You know, they make runs, they hit shots, and they have a great point guard in Trevor Relaford. And we did a great job in ball screen defense and slowing them down. I think that was ball game right there.
They obviously saw the film last week from Florida, how Tennessee struggled with the press. You obviously this week have really worked on it because you didn't have any problems at all with the Bama press tonight.
Well, yes, they saw the film and we saw the film too. So that helped us out a lot as far as understanding what we need to work on. And I think the Florida game was a growing point for our team because we struggle with the press against them. We struggle hitting shots and we struggle in ball screen defense. And that's almost exactly what Alabama game plan was. So today means a lot to me because we were able to step up and do the things that we've been struggling in.
What did you change in the press offense to get the ball so quickly in the front court and make it to really attack the Alabama defense tonight?
Guys have to be hungry. You know, guys have to want the ball. They can't be scared to do what they've been working on. And the coaches did a great job of, we were going against the coaches, and they had about 6 or 7 players on the court. So they did a great job of prepping us for what we were about to get into.
Jarnell, you guys showed some zone yourself. I don't know if that was in the game plan or not, but you guys are so long out there, especially when Thompson's at the point guard and he's at the top spot there, and Davis was in the game with his length. Tell me, you know, what's your preference? I know a lot of coaches, they hate the zone because they don't think it's tough enough and you don't have to work as hard. But it seemed like it really worked out for you guys. Did you enjoy playing the zone defense tonight?
Well, I definitely enjoyed it. I mean, I feel like as much as we can press guys as far as in our man defense, if we sit back in the zone, it also helps out a lot too. You know, it's called being smart. And, I never thought Coach Martin would turn to a zone, but I'm glad it worked. You know, it just gives us another option when our man defense isn't playing as well.
Right. You guys did such a good job defending that ball screen, as you alluded to earlier. Would you say Relaford's one of the tougher guys in the league? I was trying to figure out if y'all were intending to switch the ball screen or if there were just times that Josh just couldn't get through it.
Certain players switch ball screens, you know. I like playing with Jaron a lot because he can switch ball screens.
Right.
You know, he can defend, you know, 1 through 5. And I think that's the best thing he brings to the team. But, yeah, we did a great job in ball screen, you know, throwing different actions at him. You know, sometimes we trapped it. You know, sometimes we gave him a shot. Sometimes we just sort of played it flat and made him make a play. So, that was a great job and great job from the coaches prepping us.
Jarnell, talk about your game offensively. You just look so much quicker around the basket. Your footwork is so much better. You're making shots around the basket. I mean, you've worked so hard on your offensive game, and now it's really paying big dividends, isn't it?
I'm playing confident. You know, guys supposedly said I struggled with length earlier in the year, so that gives me an edge going into games. Definitely when they have, you know, 7 feet, 6'10", you know, a guy my height out there who can jump and supposedly a shot blocker. That gives me an edge going into the game. I want to prove them wrong because I haven't struggled with length probably since probably NC State.
NC State, yeah.
NC State, that probably was the last game I struggled with length. So now I look at it as they're afraid to guard me, you know. I'm 6'9", 260. I run a 4'4", you know. I'm more athletic than guys think. You know, I was able to show it today. And that's how I look at it. You know, they're afraid to guard me as opposed to me being afraid to. And it's been working. You know, I feel like a different player now.
Yeah, you just look so much quicker, more confident. You're hitting free throws. So, I mean, you're really a tough cover, and that's what you want. And you had a blow-by tonight for a big slam.
Yeah, I was
going to
say, there was one play I know you didn't struggle with any length. Yeah, that's what you really want to talk about. Tell us about the dunk.
I want to show guys that I'm athletic. You know, if that was earlier this year, you know, I would have thought maybe I need to save my win.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll lay the ball up. But now, you know, I want to go and attack
You're making such good quick decisions, especially when teams play that zone and you're at the high post. I noticed tonight, even when you weren't driving it to the basket, it was a quick pass and your court vision worked out so well, and you even got a kind of a finger roll and one there towards the end. And so, you know, it seems like there's really no answer. When teams double team you down low on the man-to-man, you're kicking it out or making a play, and in the zone you're able to make plays as well. Is there any cover right now that you see really bothers you?
Well, I want to thank the guards for making shots. You know, when they're making shots, it's hard for teams to put all the attention on me inside the paint. So they've opened up a lot of things for me as far as them being able to hit shots, and they've been working on their game. Like I said, Florida was a learning point for us, and ever since then, you know, guys have been in the gym nonstop working on shots.
Well, and the other thing too, your conditioning is playing such a key role. I mean, you played 36 minutes tonight and playing at full steam the whole time. So that you've really worked on your game. You can really tell you're playing with so much confidence. Just congratulations on this game and the big win for this Tennessee team
tonight.
Thank you. Jarnell Stokes with us, our player of the game. He had 22 points, 16 rebounds. Tennessee beats Alabama 76-59.